A sanitary sewer overflow has occurred in your area. Yeah, you think? Please avoid areas treated with hydrated lime, the white powder. All right, that's from JEA. I was here today, I was putting the white powder down. Look how much of it is all across the park. See that? That's not dirt. That's the hydrated. That's how much of it they're saying. That's the whole park. See that? That's where the kids was trying to play in. This is all they got. Look at that. They say, don't come. This park is low main. Look at that. Don't come to this park. Right? The whole park. Eating. They've been eating nothing but just frozen burgers. And drumsticks all day. Sweet brought those vegetables out. They hadn't had any vegetables to eat for dinner all week. I'm telling you. You know, they got the grill going right here. They got everything. No one's coming to pick the trash up yet, still. No one's coming to pick the trash up still. That's why we're out here. Look at that. No one's coming. This is all their possessions, all their old stuff they used to have, all their furniture. This is their everyday, this is their reality. This is all their old stuff, this is all their furniture from their house, look. Little stool, vacuum cleaners, carpet, school supplies, look. Toys, speakers. You saw the one girl had a guitar, her guitar, look, a toothbrush, they don't have nothing. Look, a ball, they don't have anything. A fan. They have no AC. Chairs. Look at that mattress in there. This is nothing but beds. It's all their stuff. Look how close they are to the river. It's right here. Look how close they are to the river. This is what flooded all their homes. In addition to the rain and the wind damage, right? That's the Revolt River. It's nothing but sludge. It's disgusting out there. It's gross. Don't come. Look at it. It's still flooded out there. I don't know if you can see out there. The water is under the swings. Definitely don't come to the swings in this park. Oh, and there's a sign that says, playground is temporarily closed due to storm damage. For further information, call please them and see call. What they say. Yeah, call them and see what they say. I know that people aren't getting their trash picked up, but I mean, this is, no one's coming out here at all to pick up anything. Since Denise came out this week, you know, it's gotten no response, and the organizations are really starting to kind of chime in, but it's just a bad look, Jacksonville. I have to say that. It's a bad look. I mean, I see more support from just my friends and complete strangers. I mean, a guy in Walmart, when I was checking out the other day, gave me $20. He was like, you having a cookout? And I was like, nah, man, I just told him what the deal was. He started crying, he gave me $20, straight up. No one should be living like this. This is Jacksonville, it's the year 2017. You gotta be kidding me. So please come out. We're having fun. We're making this day a good day for them. We're making this day, you know, as fun as possible for the kids and the adults, the grown folks, teenagers. You know, they're not at church right now. No offense, they're not at church. I'm out here every day. They didn't say nothing but a thought or a prayer. Honest. They asked for a hug. You know what I'm saying? They said, show up, just come talk to them. You know, and some ice and some water. And clothes and furniture, and you know, they need everything right now. But if you just come out today, I promise you, we're gonna have some fun all day. I'll try to make it fun for you. There's a mic for the rappers. That's my bad. I'm sorry about that spit. See? No one's coming to pick up their trash, recycling. They struggling every day. Listen, they can't even take baths. All right, they can't bathe right now. I should stress that to you. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but stuff. What I was gonna say is the water here is contaminated. You know? Contaminated water. Does that sound familiar? So they don't have drinking water. They don't have bathing water. They have, and I want to make that clear, they don't have safe water to drink or even bathe in. All right? They do not have water that's clean to bathe in or to drink at all right now. They have power. They have nothing to plug in. All their places are ruined from flooding. And all the appliances are just I mean, some of them still work a little bit. You know, they don't have anything. We're running cords outside just to cook, and they're still just these two grills.
Hey, you
having fun
today?
Yes, I am.
What's your name?
My name's
Sophie
Slam. I'm thankful that y'all came here to do this for us. We appreciate y'all. It means a lot to us.
Nah, you deserve this. You deserve this, sister. Hey.
Oh my God.
How you feeling, my man?
Look at him. Take a picture.
I got you, my man. What's your name?
Kamari,
you having a good time today?
Yep, I'm Felicia.
That's what's up. We eating today. Like I said, we having a good time. He brought food for everyone, man. Bless you. Bless you, man. Look at that. That's love. That's how you do it, my man. I love you. That's so much love. Thank you. We out here, he feeding people today. Everyone came out. We got flags right now throwing down. Everyone came through to help out. Thank you, Sal. This is entertaining. That's Noah. You don't know who Noah is. There's Nikki. Say hi, Nikki. Nikki's in the house all week, too. Firefighter Travis Taylor and his wife Anna, she's been helping us a lot. Thank you both so much just for even being here. Just the food, man. Get you some food. And usually we eat in the day. We just had to do something, you know, we had to get people out here today. Alright, as you can see, you know, they still need everything. So we're still taking donations. Please just bring them right out. All right, we got some other food we brought for them today. Kids look so happy today. We got some artists here. Chip, Ricky, my cousin. You know, we got the art supplies out here. We're doing what we can with them right now.
Miss Ricky.
My bad. No, I don't, man. I don't. I'm sorry. I didn't bring anything like that.
Hold on.
Yeah. We're gonna get these art supplies real quick. We're getting them. Hey, we're doing the aerosol art up in here straight up.
Come
aerosol,
back.
Man.
Come
back. He's having too much fun.
Write letters.
He's having too much fun. I guess this, we know this guy's gonna be in a squad. He's just spray painting everything. Look, he'll
open this.
He's spray painting anywhere. He's like, you, your face. He's having too much fun.
Oh, yes,
look at that.
They are so cute.
Yeah, he says thank you. They're thanking us. That's crazy. They're saying thank you. I'm rocking. I wish there was more. They're having so much fun right now. Spray painting on some wood. These kids are having a blast. They're spray painting on some wood. No iPads, no stupid shit. They are spray painting on some wood right now.
We brought a ton of stuff and it's all dispersed. I came up, people are like walking away, but stuff I already dropped off. Can you say hello to a trail?
She really can't.
No, absolutely not.
So sad. How are you?
Good. It's good to see you. It's crazy, honestly. I came up with a bucket of toys. It's like nothing left from it.
Thank you.
God, I need some more. Do we have a food over there?
Maybe, I don't know. office. This is Linda. What you want to tell the internet right now? What you want to tell people?
He is a loving person. He came out to us to this neighborhood, came out and supported us since day one.
Don't talk about me. Talk about you.
Hey.
Talk about you. Tell me how are you doing out here?
He's already
doing
you came
real good out here. I just want to thank everybody for coming out for all the love and support that they did for us. But this flood, we just lost a lot of stuff. And we just want to thank them for all the support that they came out here.
Thank you, Jesus.
They came from taking off of work and doing our business schedule to help take care of us and our needs. And we appreciate them.